7:21 here in Omaha, just a couple minutes after stopping that last video of absolutely nothing happening. But I looked through the thing here, and I don't know if it'll show up on the video, but there's a big shelf cloud that moved over. And I'm just gonna shoot this, me going to the backyard and showing you exactly what happened yesterday, or the day before yesterday, on Sunday, August 4th. Got out here with Bobcat. I'm choking on my own cigarettes. Got out here with a Bobcat for 10 hours. Oh, there's some thunder. And as some of you may recall, there used to be a hole here. It is now completely filled in. You still see the drag marks from the forks on the Bobcat. Now I actually still need, it's hard to see it from this perspective, but it actually does flow down this way. I could use one dump truck load of dirt down here to fill this area in. But for the most part, we did pretty good. It's a little rough down here because we didn't have enough time to completely backdrag this the way we wanted to. And yesterday I got out and I covered the holes because it did rain some yesterday. And let me see if that shelf cloud will show up. Yeah, there it is. I wish I'd have been out here about an hour ago to see that coming in. Oh well. One bad thing is, you can see it got the holes mostly covered up, just to try and keep some rain out of them. But one bad thing that happened, everywhere we bored a hole, we knocked the wall out on every single one of these holes. You can even see here, see the thing that kicked out the stone. And just from actually running the Bobcat back and forth, we kicked out the whole areas of the wall. And also just making the cuts up there by the fence post, we actually pushed the wall a little bit. So the wall, the retaining wall, as you can see here, it's completely screwed up. And now when you look down the wall, you see how bad it really is. So we've got a lot of work to do on the wall. I'm thinking at least a day of work on the wall. Anyway, I'm gonna stop this video and see if this thunderstorm that's rolling in, it's gonna do anything. If it does, I'll start recording again. Anyway, talk to y'all later. Bye.